put you into a meat grinder. It wasn't that, Lee. It wasn't an instant kill move. I'm not gonna put you into a mess.
Not you, I'm just saying, like.
Like this part of your finger left.
If somebody were to like push you into a meat grinder.
You would do a big cut.
Can I chop you up in a meat grinder? And the only thing that comes out that's left of you is your eyeballs.
You're probably dead.